Hector, what's going on, brother?
Man, just ready right here to
you ready? Skydiving. Go skydiving?
Yeah, I'm going skydiving.
Oh my gosh, that's so crazy, man. Why would you do something so crazy?
Man, because once you turn 40, man, you got so crazy.
Got nothing left to live for. Well, that explains you got this cool looking harness and everything on. This. Wait, it's got a rubber band holding it together? Are you kidding me? Let's make sure your parachute's good at least. Wait a second, Hector. You don't have a parachute on, you just got a big danger sign. What's up with this?
It's 40s, man.
It's 40s. I recommend that you jump with a highly skilled, trained professional, okay?
So that's the recommendation you gave me.
That is. Okay. Unfortunately, you're jumping with me instead.
Oh, cool. Nice looking guy, huh?
Yeah, man. All right. Well, you seem pretty pumped up. Are you nervous at all?
No. I'm not at more all? Excited than excited.
Okay, let me see your hands. See if you're shaking. I don't know about all that. All right, man. Do you have any famous last words for friends, family, and home watching this video right now?
Man, I love you guys.
Love you guys, too, man. All right, big high five.
Big high five.
Do this.
Ready?
We just got back on the ground.
We did it.
How you feeling, brother?
I'm feeling great, man. Hey,
oh my God.
I recommend this to everyone. I'm serious. Everybody in LA, especially you, Daniel Fuentes. Let's do it.
Daniel, you just got called out. You don't even know it yet. You're about to go skydiving a skydive task with your boy.
I'll pay for it. I'll pay for it.
We're going to go skydiving, brother. Can't wait to see you next time.
Thanks,
big high five.
Yeah.
Woo!
Raider Nation. Phew.